Good evening, everybody. This is a quick video for Taylor guitar owners. I have a Taylor GS Mini. The GS Mini has a pickup system in it that takes a battery, and it's got a tuner on the top here. When you go to change the battery, it's written right here the type of battery you need to use. And then when you open it up, you might notice there's a different number on the battery. The number on the battery, the 2032, that stands for a 20 millimeter diameter and a 3.2 millimeter thickness, 2032. The DL is a prefix only used by Duracell. All other batteries from other makers will be CR. So they are the exact same one. So if you go into the convenience store or wherever you buy your batteries, just get the 2032 batteries and put them in your Taylor or whatever you may have that uses that type of battery. All right, guys, hope that helped. Have a good night.